Service sales as of today for start of July are $71,699. We have 22 days this month, even with the holiday. And right now, our budget is $2,796,283. So right now, we're just 2.5% behind budget. Obviously, we had a big end of last month, so that's expected to be a little bit behind at the beginning of this month.
Okay.
Scrap, we had on the west side 62, 56, and 40. On the east side, we have Quest 5. So we can come up and go over those right away so we can find out what we can do to fix that, get that better. Issues, tooling, pack, we make sure we get SYS 162 picked up from Elm today, or as soon as possible, they get that pulled out. And then we need 119. Roy's asking for that mold right away, so as soon as we have that flash fixed. SYS 118, we're behind on those orders for Salinas. So 118 and 119 are both down, I think. 119 we brought out, so 118 was over there, I thought that was down for flash also. Okay, alright. And then also, we gotta have a plan if I can talk to you about 109, what we're gonna do about that third cavity. And SYS 167, we're gonna pull out so we can try and see if we can vent cavity 8. Because we're gonna be running that over the next 3 days. And then, I just talked to Marty about making sure 65 is extremely hot. They're picking up parts this morning and again this afternoon. So we need to get that running. So, okay.
All right. Just to kind of add, we got a lot of stuff going on. Jimmy, SYS 162 needs to get to 32 when we get it back from the tour room. Pat, there's a bad sensor in there. If we have time, we need to see if we can get that fixed. 77 needs to get to INS 21. 26, we need to get that running and get to INS 16. 7 needs to get the fill 28 maintenance. We need that press back. We're far behind on orders to customers. 11, Jimmy, we need to find a dryer and get that started. They'll take those parts as soon as we can get them. They wanted them last week. So for the tool room, the core cylinder on 78 loosened up. We need to get that tightened up that it's actually unthreaded itself. The robots on press 4 and 27 are down for maintenance. Clamp on 7. Those are a lot of stuff for a Friday. Bob, did you have any customer concerns? Okay. First, the new list is up for the next the next round of pictures, so make sure you check the new list, because obviously it ran out at Monday next week, so everybody's reassigned, so make sure you go over that. Mildred has pictures today, and Maria has pictures on Monday. Sure.